What is up, guys? Pie Muffin here, and we are back with some more Trails in the Sky. Finally, we are going to... normally I say last time what we did, but we've been doing side quests for a little bit. So this time, finally, we're going to get these final two side quests done so we can move on with the main story. Luckily, both of these are in the same direction. First, we're going to head to... what's the town called? We're going to head to Minoria. Well, I mean, we're heading to the lighthouse, but you got to head to Minoria to kind of get to the lighthouse. You go to the side of Minoria and then you go down. So we're going to head to the lighthouse to help replace that light. And then we're going to go up to the Crone Pass to escort that person. I wonder if it's literally the same person. Client is Amelia, so maybe not. Oh, I'm looking for an escort for my uncle who's dead set on hanging out. Okay, so it might be. Alright, well, either way, did I turn this in? Yeah, okay, we're good. But yeah, so we're gonna get these final side quests done, and then we're going to be able to... Well, first we're gonna rest at the inn. Start making, some Mira here. But yeah, then we'll... They want you to do all the side... I mean, you kind of have to do all the side quests right now. Because once you start the school stuff, from my understanding, that's going to be it until the end. You're going to start the school stuff, and it's just going to be main story only until the end of the chapter, and then whenever we go to the next branch. So that's why they're like, make sure you get everything you want to get done before you go to the school, because it's not going to leave time for anything else. But yeah, so we got that taken care of. I don't know if there's anything I really need to upgrade. Oh! This actually is a better weapon for Chloe. Okay, let's get that. I probably could have seen all the other stuff first, but let's do this. So 101 to 111, so that's an extra 10. Yeah, let's get this for Estella Joshua. Alright. And that's enough. Because we're going to be broke again. Oh, I really didn't need... That was one defense. Yeah, that was kind of a waste. Eh, whatever. Alright. Well, I guess any bit will make a difference. But yeah, so unlike the other stuff, it's not like, you know, we're gonna have a little bit more time to kind of get stuff done. I'm pretty sure we're just gonna go to the school, and then whatever happens after the school stuff will probably just be main story, and that'll be it. So right now, let's head through Minoria, and we'll go out the other side. I'm still a little upset that I did fail that one side quest because I forgot to explore while we were dealing with the bandits to find that ring, but I don't think it's the end of the world. I'm pretty sure there's not, like, some special thing you get. There's only one Trails game I can think of where the side quests, like, actually really matter. And, I'm not gonna mention, like, which game it is and stuff, but there's a Trails game where there is a true ending and a normal ending. And the only way you can get the true ending is if you do all the specifically required side quests before you get towards the, I don't really care about that chest right now. Before you get towards the end of the game. And then it starts this whole, like, other side thing so you can get the true ending. But once we get to that game itself, I will mention that. Oh, look, all the kids are here playing. Well, that's good. Oh, that was like, it moved on its own. I didn't even press anything. Where are you? Oh, you actually meet her here. That's convenient that I just happened to talk to this person.
皆さんは遊撃士協会の方ですか？
Correct.
え、うん、そうだけど、ひょっとしてあなたアメリアさん？
あ、そうです。お待ちしてました。
早速ご依頼の件ですけど、護衛ということでしたよね。
ええ、そうなんです。叔父の護衛をお願いしたいんです。
I'm sure we can manage that.
クローネ参道に行くそうなので。
クローネ参道ね。あ、そっか。ボスまで行くのね。
いえ、そうじゃなくて、クローネ参道に行きたいそうなんです。
He wants to go specifically to the Chrome Trail.
どうして？クローネ参道に何しに行くわけ？
珍しい山菜を探すとかそんなこと言ってましたけど、ごめんなさい。私も叔父の言うことってよくわからないの。
うん、そうですか。
それならご本人から聞いた方が早いですね。
ええ、そうですね。ちょっとお待ちください。すぐに呼んできますから。
Wait, you have? How do you know we would be here?
掲示板を見たときは簡単そうに思えたんだけど、なんか雲行きが怪しくなってきたわね。
クローネ参道はとても危険な場所ですよね。そんなところにわざわざ出向くなんて。
そうだね。とにかく本人に事情を聞いてみないと。
あ、来たみたいよ。あれ、おじさんは？
それがもう出発してしまったみたいなんです。
Oh, Lord.
出発したってクローネ参道にですか？
ええ、多分そうです。皆さんが来るまで待つようにあれほど言っておいたのに、もうおじさんたらどうしてこう勝手なのかしら。
心配よね。クローネ参道に一人っきりだなんて。
特に暗くなると危ないからね。なんとか日没前に帰ってきてくれるといいんだけど。
ごめんなさいね。わざわざ来てもらったのに無駄足にしちゃって。
うん、気にしないで。私たちのことはいいのよ。
本当にごめんなさい。おじが帰ってきたらきちんと言っておきますから。
Wait, what? So does that mean we're not? Hold on. I mean, I assume we're supposed to go up there. We used to have three people living under the roof, including Zach. Uncle Orvid moved out here years ago, though. He does pop up. Orvid?Wasn't that the guy we helped before? Well, we'll head to the Crone Trail and see if we can find him. But first, we should, head to the lighthouse. Which, we never really had a chance to go to because I just headed into town when we first came out here.Yeah, it's not gonna. At least it doesn't hit me hard. Even if it doesn't give me any XP.
さて、どうしたもんかの。知らせに行こうにも、東大を離れるわけにはいかん。かといってこのままではのう。なんじゃお前らは。このバレンの灯台に何か用か。
We're here to help.
おじいさんが灯台森のフォクトさん？
うん、いかにもそうじゃが。おい、お前さん、その胸の紋章は？
あ、うん、私たち遊撃士なんだ。
正確にはまだ準遊撃士ですけど。
なぜそれを先に言わん。老人がこんなに困っておるのに、見て見ぬふりか。
OK。
困ってるなんて一言も言わなかったじゃない。
お前さんが聞かなかったんじゃろうが。
Oh my god。
何かお困りですかと。どうしてそう言わんのだ。 まったく若い遊撃士は腕力ばかりで気配りというものを知らない。その点あの少年の遊撃士はさすがに一味違ったの。あれはもうそうじゃな、七八年ほど前になるか。
Oh.
もしもし、困ってるんでしょ。
本当に工房の人が言ってた通りですね。
I mean, he seemed nice at first.
ああ、そうじゃ、そうじゃ。実はの、草刈りをするときにうっかり扉を閉め忘れての。魔獣どもが灯台の中に入り込んでしまったのじゃ。このままでは中に戻ることすらできんわい。
ってことは整備用カバンを渡す前にまず魔獣退治ってことか。
そうするしかなさそうだね。
何？整備用カバンじゃと？
ええ、依頼を受けて整備用カバンを届けに来たんです。もっとも今はそれどころじゃないですね。
お前さんの言う通りじゃな。灯台の中に入れんのでは点検もヘチマもないわい。
中にどれくらい魔獣がいるかわかる？
皆目わからんのじゃが、一匹でないことだけは確かじゃ。十分注意してくれ。
Don't die.
了解。まあたくさんってことね。
I don't know if I would ever say that. I'm sure there have been some who have died.
でもわからないわね。なんで魔獣は灯台の中なんかに？
多分セプチウムに引きつけられたんだと思うよ。灯台には特大のオーブメントが使われているからね。
その通りじゃ。以前にやられた時も魔獣どもは灯台の上の方に集まっておったからの。
あ、なるほど。
ではすぐに取り掛かってくれるかの。
うん、大丈夫よ。
定期点検の時期も近いんじゃ。早いとこなんとかしてくれ。魔獣はすばしっこいからの。見落とさんようにな。
了解しました。
よしっと、それじゃあ行きますか。
I don't know if I'm super worried about the monsters in here, but obviously we have to fight them all because that'sThe job we took on. So close. Yeah. I mean, at least it'll be a little XP. Oh, cool. Level 18 for Chloe. Oh, wait, did I miss one down here? No, it doesn't seem like it.Oh, okay. So it's just a heal all S-craft. Okay. So obviously not going to use it until we need it. about 100 XP away from getting Joshua and Estelle to level 18 as well. Take you out. Estelle misses. Oh, that was it. Just take a quick look outside. Okay, well, that was our quick look. All right, let's head back down. Go talk to the old man again.
Oh, Shibuya, doja.
Mou batchiri yo.
Majuu wa taiji shimashita kara, mou daijoubu desu yo.
The English translation makes Estelle seem much more of a, I guess, ditz than she actually is and what she's actually saying. Like, in Japanese right there, she was like, all done. But then they gave her this whole thing where she's, you know, being quite comical. Not really a good or bad thing. It's just it's something I notice.
Oh, yatte kureta ka. Yare, yare. これでようやく整備用カバンを受け取れるわい。
Guess it does make things more interesting if they are like having her say more though.
よし、ともかく灯台の中に戻るとするかの。
うん、そうしましょう。
なんじゃか長い間ここを留守にしていたようなそんな感じがするの。
エステル。早速だけど、先に仕事を済ましておこう。
あ、そうね。毎度、遊撃士協会からお届け物です。重いから気をつけて。
うん、確かに受け取ったぞい。こんな遠くまで。
ううん、大したことないわ。それより、町の人たちもおじいさんのこと心配してたよ。仕事は大変だろうけど、体に気をつけて頑張ってね。
ありがたい言葉じゃ。気配りの精神が少しは分かってきたかの。
Oh boy.
どうだろう。やっぱり私はちょっと苦手かも。
いや、ちょっとはマシになったと思うぞい。もちろんあの遊撃士に比べればまだまだ至らぬ点も多いが。
ねえ。その遊撃士って一体どんな人なの？さっきから話を聞いてるとやたら立派な人みたいだけど。
7、8年前に世話になった遊撃士でな。残念ながら名前も知らぬ。
I mean, immediately 7、8 years ago, I'm thinking maybe it was Cassius, but who knows.
だが本に立派な男じゃったぞ。でも髪の色は似ておるな。あの男の髪もちょうどそんな赤みがかった茶色じゃったぞ。なんじゃよく見れば瞳の色までよう似ておるの。
Yeah, I'm guessing it was Cassius.
赤みがかった髪にエステルと同じ瞳の色？
その遊撃士って、
お前たちにもぜひ彼の域に達してほしいのじゃが、理想が高すぎて簡単には無理かもしれんがの。まあとにかく今日は本にご苦労じゃった。わしはそろそろ仕事に戻るぞい。定期転換をしなければならんのでな。
うん。それじゃあ元気でね、おじいさん。
Yeah, like right there, she was just... That first part is what she said. Like, take care of yourself, old man. But of course, they change it to don't break your hip.
失礼します。
Like I said, it's not necessarily a bad thing, it's just interesting.
ねえ、さっきの話だけど、どう思う？
考えられなくはないよ。7、8年前なら時期的にもちょうど合うしね。
あの、もしかしてさっきのお話に出てきた少年の遊撃士ってお二人の知り合いなんですか？
知り合いっていうか、私たちの父さんなんじゃないかなって。
ま
あ、Yeah, figures。
けど、もし父さんだとしたら比べられてもちょっと困るよね。
まったくよ。ま、でも今じゃ同じ遊撃士なんだし、比べられても文句言えないわね。
少しずつでも追いつけるように毎日頑張るしかないね。ちょっとばかし相手が悪いような気もするけど。
そうかも。でもいつか追い越せるって、そう信じてやるしかないわよ。
それがエステルさんらしいです。
ありがとう。さ、そうと決まったら行きましょう。サボってるわけにはいかないわ。
うん、そうだね。それじゃあ行こうか。
Alright, well, that's taken care of. Oh, so we technically ended up with two quests because the guy wanted us to take out those monsters as well. Alright, so now we just gotta do the escort thing and then we're done. Then we can finally move on with the main story. But for now, let's head up to the Crone Trail and see what we can find.I think what I will do though. Oh, we can do it up there. They let you rest up at the pass or whatever. Yeah. The checkpoint we stayed at, which feels like forever ago when we stayed there with Agate.I mean, it was quite a while ago. Oh, I guess there's also the chance that he might be on this side of the trail. Bingo.Yeah, it's the same guy we helped get through here before. Weak to water. Yeah, I gotta remember, these guys explode, so... Joshua, wind is gonna be your only option.
傷一つ。ん？はて、どっかで見た顔だな。
あれ、そういえば。
おお、なんだ。お前はロレントの田舎娘ではないか。
ゲゲ！あんたはキノコを
探す。Oh, never mind.
悪徳商人。
Oh, so that's who this was. Okay, not the same guy.
エステル。さすがに失礼すぎるよ。
相変わらず最低限の礼儀もわきまえておらんようだな。まったくこれだから田舎育ちは。
うっさいわね。ゲテモノ食材マニアのくせに。どうせ今だって変な食べ物を探してたんでしょう。
ふん、今日はもう貴重な山菜を収穫した後だ。
この山菜はな、あのホタルタケよりもさらに個性的な食材なんだぞ。
あは。
今度こそ商談もうまくいくだろう。
あれれ、今度こそってことは、あのホタルタケってやつはやっぱり売れなかったのね。
うるさい。たまたま需要がなかっただけの話だ。
あは。
ねえエステルさん、山菜と聞いて何か思い出しませんか。
あ、そういえば
マノリア村で会ったアメリアさんだね。
アメリアだと。アメリアというのはわしの名だが。
え、ってことはこの人がアメリアさんのおじさん。
Yes, that would be correct, Estelle.
どうもそうみたいだね。
あいつがどうかしたのか。
実はアメリアさんからあなたを護衛してほしいという依頼があったんですが、僕たちがマノリアに来た時にはもうあなたは出発した後だったんです。
うん、そうだったな。確かにアメリアには悪いことをした。だが仕方がなかったのだよ。次の商談までに目玉商品を用意する必要が。
でもそのせいで危うく魔獣の餌食になるとこだったんじゃない。それじゃ商談も何もないと思うんだけど。帰ったらちゃんとアメリアさんに謝ってよね。きっとすごく心配してると思うわよ。
うん、わかったよ。次のグランセルでの商談が済んだらきちんと詫びに行くと約束しよう。
ええ、僕もそうした方がいいと思います。それじゃあそろそろ行きましょう。町までお送りしますよ。
おお、それはありがたい。ではお願いするよ。
Oh, so we do actually have to walk him back. Okay. I mean, not like it's the end of the world. None of the monsters on the way back are gonna give us any trouble, so. And then after this, we'll return to the guild, turn our stuff in, and I'll probably end things off there. So that way we can start off, we can start off fresh with the next, episode with, main story stuff. I'm just like, trying to figure out what I was saying.
ここで結構だ。今日はいろいろと世話になったな。どうだろう、この機会に以前のことは水に流してくれないだろうか。どうも君たちとは縁があるみたいだからな。
I don't know about that.
できればこれからもいい仕事仲間であってほしいと思うのだが。
だそうだけど、エステルはどうなの。
まあオービットさんがそう言うなら私は構わないわよ。
和解成立。それではこれからもよろしくお願いします。
うん、そう言ってくれるとこちらも嬉しいよ。ではな、また次の仕事で会おう。
I'm sure we'll see him again before this game ends. I'm not sure if we have to talk to her again. Oh, the bracers. My uncle hasn't come home yet.No, it's all right. He's probably on his way to ruin right now. Huh? What do you mean? Your uncle ran into some monsters and was attacked while he was on the Crone Trail. Don't worry, he didn't get hurt. Oh, thank goodness. I'm very sorry to have been such a burden. I wish he would have stopped by the house before he left. He literally walked right by the house. He's a stubborn old man, very set in his ways. Yeah, I can see that.Alright, well, we're here, so we may as well heal up while, we're here. All right, well, we'll get moving. I wonder if we'll go up in Bracer rank. Like, obviously, I assume before you become a senior Bracer, like, in the game itself, like, you'll, if you did all the side quests, you'll probably be a junior Bracer first rank. It's my guess, anyway. That's the Royal Academy. That's where we'll be going next. Realistically, we could have just gone there now, because I'm sure afterwards we can still turn in the side quests since they are completed. But, it's right here, so may as well. Okay, cool. Cool, we did advance.
お疲れ様。無事に目的何か依頼を達成したら、ま。
And that's all of them. We reported all the quests we can currently do. Let me see what that quartz looks like before we end things off. Oh, okay, it gives flare arrow. That'll be fine. All right, and with that, we're gonna end things off here. So next time, we will be heading over to the Genus Royal Academy, because as you can see, all the quests here are done. So all we have left is for the festival help. Wrap up any unfinished business before heading out. So yeah, we're gonna head to the Royal Academy and help out with this play that Chloe wants us to help out with, so. That's gonna be it, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe more if you're new to the channel. I'll see y'all next time. Have a wonderful day, everyone.